Hi friends, let's solve Macaulay's duration and modified duration problems today. The meaning I have given it in my earlier video, so we'll directly move on to the problem. While solving the Macaulay duration, you have to create this table. Columns are year, amount and discount. This amount is the amount which you will be receiving at the end of each year. So here, 1000 is the face value of the bond, 8% coupon, frequency annual, market discount rate 6%, bond maturity 3 years. It means for 3 years I will be receiving what amount? Every year I will be receiving this coupon, 8% means 80 rupees, 80, 80, 80. And at the end of the 3rd year I will be receiving this 1000 rupees which I have been invested. Now this 80 I will be receiving after 1 year. Means what I have to do is bring this whole amount to the present value. Present value means here discount. What is the discounting factor? It is R, market rate. So 1 plus 0.06 raised to 1. This is because it's 1 year. This 1. Always take this year from year to year. Second year 1 plus R raised to 2. Third year 1 plus R raised to 3. Remember, while you are doing the third year, always remember you have received two amounts, 1 and 2. This face value also you have received, means total you will be getting is 1080. Now what does this mean actually? This means that 1 rupee which I will be receiving after 1 year is equivalent to 94.94 paise today, 0.94 rupees today, right? 1 rupee which I will be receiving after 2 years is equivalent to 0.88 rupees today at the rate of 6%, means if 6% is the market rate going on. Now this is for 1 rupee, so how much are we receiving after 1 year? 80 rupees. So 80 multiplied by this answer, it comes down to 75.44. similarly 80 rupees after 2nd year, so this was the value of 1 rupee after 2nd year, so 80 into that, 71.12. similarly 3rd year I will be receiving 1080 into that 1 rupee value, 0.83906.78. now I will add these 3 and I will be getting this answer, 1053. Now next step is, you have done now AD, then do YAD, means multiply all these 3, means 75.44 into 1, because AD you have already got, only you have to multiply this by Y. So 75.44 into 1, so it comes down to same answer, 75.44. 71.12 into 2, second year, so it becomes 142.24. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus news. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB, its accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT.
Also, we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics. Plus, the videos go on increasing day by day.
So, get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now, if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given. For any queries, you can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.